In Evansville, it is the end of an era. Tracy Zeller Jewelry is saying goodbye to Evansville after 35 years in business. Tracy and her husband, Jim, are retiring. They made the announcement on their website this afternoon. They explain any future appointments or repairs will still be honored, along with layaway options. The store will close on April 12th.